Well, it's day two, Wilkes-Barre Township, Wyoming Valley Mall. The progress is absolutely incredible. I have nothing but great things to say about not only our emergency responders, our police, our fire, the EMTs, all of the folks that are up here with PEMA and FEMA, but also the utility workers, PP&L, UGI. They have done a remarkable job of restoring power to many of the places. We're at a point now where we're waiting for a few more security items to be taken care of, and Mundy Street will be open in a very short period of time.
Today I went over the Target store. They had a structural engineer. We walked through there, and there was no damage at all to that store. They have power, so I gave them the okay to reopen as whenever the police are going to allow access. And all those other buildings on that site, they have the power restored. We're just assessing the progress here with the strip mall, with the Panera Bread. I talked with the property manager. They're cleaning the area up, and they'll be fencing it off, securing it. Met with their structural engineer, and their insurance adjuster is going to be coming, and they're going to make plans about demolishing that building. I was contacted by an electrical contractor to do electrical inspections for some of the buildings over by Dick's to try to get the power restored to them. So I'll be doing that as soon as they give me a call.
I would like to make sure that everybody once again realize, please stay out of the way of all those that are trying to get this property up and running. Unfortunately, there will be at least 8 properties that will have to be razed. We'll have to clear the area and rebuild brand new. Most of the other properties that sustained damage will be able to come back in a relatively short period of time. Once again, my deepest gratitude to all those that have made the progress here today. Certainly our thoughts and prayers are with all of them. And please, anytime you see a policeman, fireman, or those guys that are out there working here today, thank them.